Do we dare to dream to believe there's a podium in there?
I mean, I'd like to dream, absolutely. And I think I can because I only actually got one more position to get on the podium, on those big steps. You know, the big three, as they say. And I mean, I'm relatively happy. I'm happy that Seb didn't get pole. If he got pole, man, I started fifth. He got second, so I mean, I started fourth because of his penalty. So, you know, sorry to say this, Seb, but I'm very happy that you didn't get pole today. So thank you. One more position tomorrow, drink out of my shoe, that would be great. I don't know if they got any moonshine down here, but I can tell you now that would be delicious.